When you use your heart to make a decision, you do not do it rationally. You sort of get carried away by the way people talk, by the way people say things. So by using your heart to make a decision, you don't tend to be rational.
So why do some people say to trust your gut when you make a decision? Why do people say that?